Hi. So now, after learning how to configure the rocket motor, let's learn a bit about aerodynamics. Aerodynamics of the missile is composed of several types of behavior. The most important part is the drag coefficient. As you can see, this is the drag coefficient versus Mach number. And for the Mach number that our missile is expected to fly, which is about 0 to 2.5, you can see the drag coefficient is pretty high, just above 1. Some of the factors which affect this drag coefficient is the diameter of the seeker, or here denoted diameter of nose. As you can see, if I make the diameter of nose smaller, the drag becomes smaller, okay? And the same for the tail, okay? I could make it smaller. I could make the nose longer and the tail longer. And all these can drop the drag coefficient of the missile. However, missiles should be also practical, and that's the reason why the tail is relatively short. For example, let's load another configuration. Tail is relatively short because it houses the rocket motor and nothing else. Seeker is a function of which type of seeker. If it is an electro-optical, it is usually rounded and has a high drag coefficient. Then there is also the maneuverability of this missile. This is the normal lift coefficient, which is a function of how much the wings of the missile provide it lift. For example, if we make the wing, the main lifting wing, larger, for example, let's increase the root chord, make it larger. Let's increase the wingspan. Okay, you can see a dramatic increase in the lift or normal force coefficient. Of course, we can also shape the wing itself. For example, we can taper it, make it more arrow-like, etc. Now, there is also the question of maneuverability. CM delta is the moment that the missile can produce as an input to a certain deflection of the control surface. The thing which affects it most is the proximity of the control surfaces. Is the proximity of the wing to the center of gravity. Because if we move the wing, for example, closer to the center of gravity, okay, if we move the control surface closer to the center of gravity, you can see that is, it has less and less effect. Okay, if we move it farther, it has a greater moment, and therefore more effect. Okay, also, of course, we can adjust the center of gravity, but center of gravity is normally calculated as a result of the weight of the missile's components.